Spotify now supports video podcast episodes in their player. If you already have a podcast on Spotify and you want to upload a video version of one of your episodes, it's pretty straightforward in the Spotify dashboard. Let me show you how. In this case, I have a trailer episode of my podcast here on Transistor, which is an audio podcast, and I'm going to replace the audio version of that on Spotify with a video file. So I'm going to go ahead and log in to Spotify for Podcasters. If you've never logged into the Spotify for Podcasters dashboard before and claimed your show, you can do that by logging in. And then over here on the right-hand side, you'll click your avatar, and there's an option to add a new podcast. And you're going to choose the option, I already have a podcast. Click on that. And then you just need to grab your RSS feed. So here's the RSS feed here in Transistor. Paste that in. Click next. Now I can claim it. It's going to send an 8-digit code. Click next. Choose your country, language, and category. Click submit. And now you'll be able to access this podcast in the Spotify dashboard. And you'll see over here on the left-hand side, we have an episodes menu. I'm going to click that. And I'm going to be adding video for our trailer episode. I think this is a nice way to get into video. You don't have to do a video for every episode, but having video for your trailer episode can give folks a nice introduction to your podcast. So down here at the bottom, I have my trailer episode. I'm going to click this little menu down here, and you'll see that upload video is an option. So let's click on that. Now, one downside to this approach and replacing the audio version of your podcast with video is that in your analytics, for example, here on Transistor, we grab all of the stats for all of the different audio podcast players, including Spotify. And we get that by recording every single time that MP3 is downloaded or streamed. But if you add a video file to an episode on Spotify, you will no longer get analytics in your podcast hosting platform. You'll only be able to see those streams on Spotify. The other disadvantage is if you are using a dynamic ad insertion campaign on your podcast hosting platform, so you're inserting little ads before or in the middle or at the end of episodes, when you upload a video podcast and then you change your dynamic ad insertion campaigns, that will not update the video podcast with dynamic ads. All right, let's go ahead and select our trailer episode. It's going to ask us if there is any explicit content. We're going to say no. Any promotional content, we're going to say no. Spotify is also going to let us know that they may transcribe the video file. They might be promoting it inside of the app. And if you're okay with that, you can click publish. I can also preview the trailer. Back in 2004, 37 Signals started an indie SaaS revolution when they launched Basecamp and Ruby on Rails. Okay, so that's my video. I'm going to go ahead and click publish, and I click done. Now that video will take a little while to process before it shows up on Spotify, but let me show you what it looks like when you upload a video to Spotify. So I've done that here on my other podcast, and you'll see this little video icon on any episode where a video has been added. So if I click on this and click play,
1,000 downloads an episode or more, whereas the bottom 90% of episodes are getting less than 10,000.
Yeah. A lot of the video will play here in the web browser up on the right-hand side. And of course, video also plays in the Spotify app. It looks like
the
this.
Winners get richer and everybody else is really struggling.
So that's what it looks like when you upload a video to Spotify. It's a great way to get into video podcasting if you want to do both an audio podcast and have a few video episodes. So for this podcast here, what my co-host and I do is we upload the audio episodes to Transistor. We're already producing a YouTube version of the show, which we upload to YouTube and add to a podcast playlist on YouTube. And so now we're just taking that existing video and we're heading over to Spotify and uploading it to Spotify on their platform. So that's how you upload a video episode to your Spotify podcast. You'll log in to your Spotify dashboard, choose the episode where you'd like to upload the video, click that upload video option, and upload the video here in the Spotify dashboard. It takes a little while for it to process, but then eventually it will show up on Spotify, and listeners, if they want, will be able to watch the video on Spotify. Another cool thing is you can embed these video episodes the same way that you would embed a YouTube video. And so I can copy this embed code and, for example, bring it over to my blog. And now I have embedded my Spotify.
It's kind of the classic phenomenon. The winners get richer and everybody else.
Video here on my blog. And over at Transistor, we see a lot of our users now doing this approach. They'll upload the audio version of their podcast to Transistor and distribute it to all of the platforms, Spotify, Apple, Amazon, Pocket Cast, Podcast Addict, on the Transistor platform. And then if they're doing video, they'll upload the video version to YouTube and now over on Spotify. If you want to give Transistor a try, it's free for 14 days. Just head over to transistor.fm.